Oh, that was a big sink. Try again. Very windy, but it's flying in cruise mode. You can just see it's kind of dying every now and then, but the wind's changing. Before the camera was on, I got 3 minutes, which was pretty cool. But it never happened if it's not on video.
1 minute.
1 minute. Well, thermal camera just killed it. Nothing down low. Oh my god, I killed it using thermal. Pretty wild up there. I'm going to go into cruise mode. My seagulls are after me. I wonder if they're the same from the other day. The old Bampzilla. Love it. Banff 1. 2 minutes. 700 meters, 2 minutes. I could go higher, but I quite like it, being able to see. Going around the park a little bit. Windy up there. Beautiful. Okay, RF signal warning. minutes, so I can stay up here, I think, but I might bring it down and have another go coming down and loop. Down low, it's not so good. Beautiful. The wind is really coming up, so I'm not sure how it's going to go, but I'd love to get it up there. Come on, baby.
One minute, 52 meters.
Oh, still. There it goes. The Banff 2 can do it. Kind of surfing a bit and lifting.
Two minutes.
Coming up.
87 meters.
When it's windy, I just got to keep the nose down, I think. Come on, baby. Cruise mode. Get it some movement forward. Try some speed mode. Just falling now. Just see it. Just. Come on. Falling. Whoa.
good.
Banff too can climb.